Once Buddha was living on a mountain called Gridkut Mountain in the city of Rajgir, and there he explained to his monks that how people develop friendship in this world. So he explained that, look at my another disciple, Ayushman Mahamoglan. He said all the monks who were walking with Mahamoglan, they all possess basically supernatural powers. Then Buddha says, look at my another monk named Devdutt. He said all the monks who are walking along with Devdutt, they all basically have lots of impurities. So Buddha explained that in this world, everybody develop the friendship based on the vibrations basically which they're emanating. And then Buddha says this used to happen in the past, this happens now, and this will exactly happen in the future. So I think you can see that people basically would like to sit, like to move around with those people who are having similar thought process or similar vibrations. I will add basically more information later in the description link below. Should you have any query, feel free to write it in the comment sections. Thank you very much for watching it.